बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन, फॉलोइंग द एसओपीज एंड स्टेइंग एट होम। दिस इज योर टीचर मिस कनीज फातिमा। आई एम हियर टू टेक योर सोशल स्टडीज क्लास। आई नो यू ऑल हैव डन द होमवर्क व्हिच आई हैव गिवन यू इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास। ओके किड्स, जस्ट रिकैप द क्विक रिव्यू ऑन लास्ट लेसन। यू कैन सी दिस पिक्चर, रिमेम्बर? Mashallah, my kids, you remember, it's all related to a good citizen. Always throw the garbage in the dustbin and keep the environment clean. Help the needy people. Take care of the neighbor. Don't waste the water and electricity. Respects others and their properties. Love and care for their country. Okay kids, take out your SST notebook. What will we do first? First of all, we write date and CW. Okay, write heading with the blue pencil. The pencil should be sharp and work you write on your notebook should be neat and clean. Okay, let us start with the heading. The heading is new words with the blue pencil. Okay, the first word is society. SOCIETY, society. Society means maashra, jisme hum rehte hain. And the next is well-mannered. WELL-MANNERED, well-mannered. And the next is environment. ENVIRONMENT, environment. Environment means माहौल, जो हमारे इर्द गिर्द की सराउंडिंग है. एंड द नेक्स्ट इज गार्बेज, GARBAGE, गार्बेज मीन्स कचरा. एंड आफ्टर दैट नेबर्स, NEIGHBOURS, नेबर्स. नेबर्स मीन्स पड़ोसी. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज रेगुलरली, रेगुलरली, REGULARLY, रेगुलरली. आफ्टर दैट द वर्ड इज फॉलोज, FOLLOWS, फॉलोज. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, ELECTRICITY, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. एंड द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज रिस्पेक्ट्स, RESPECTS, respects. And the last word is property, PROPERTY, property. Okay kids, come on the next page. What will we do? First we write the date. It's 3/12/20. And what day is today? Today is Thursday. And write the CW first. Okay? Write the main heading, question and answer with the blue pencil. After that, what will you do? Write the question number 1. Who is a good citizen? Who is a good citizen? Remember, who is the good citizen? Yes. Answer is, a good citizen is one who knows what is right for himself, herself, for others, for society and for the country. A good citizen is one who knows what is right for himself, herself, for others, for society and for the country. Okay, come on the next question. What is the next question? Question number 3. Does a good citizen follow the school's rules? Yes, yes, the good citizen goes to the school regularly in time and follows all rules of a school. The answer is, yes, the good citizen goes to the school regularly in time and follows all the rules of a school. Kids, we have done question number 1 and 3 in class. Question 2 is in your homework task. What is it? What should you do being a good citizen? का मतलब ये है कि अगर आप अच्छे शहरी हैं तो आपको क्या करना चाहिए. इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट माई सेल्फ, I should be punctual and regular in my job. I should work hard in my work. I should keep clean our surrounding. I should be loyal with my country. I know you are a good student. You will complete this task very gently. Okay class, I love this. See you next time. Till you, stay safe, stay at home.